Limerick 20 here. It is hot in my house, so I'm shirtless. And we are here for another Graves video because I got very angry at my last video and it tilted me. And it was also in a 1 hour game, so it won't be uploaded. Basically, I was a zero. I won the early game. We were winning the mid game, kind of. And then our Udyr kept split pushing instead of grouping with the team, and we lost. So that pretty much sums up the thing. And their team is very. Anivia has Fever of Battle. Good job, Anivia. Fever of Battle on Anivia. Insane. Okay, so bot lane is duo. No one else is duo. We even need duos on our team. Nope. So we have no duos on our team. Their red is warded. It's Echo. He's starting blue. Or Gromp and then blue, whichever one it is. Shoulders. Oh yeah, I still need to get a liquid divinium. Boop. Skype's still off because my ping started rising. It's actually kind of high right now. Above 30 is very high. Yeah, spiked to 70 for a quick second. So, I might be playing with a little bit of lag, but I have not had the world's best luck today. Okay, you're bad, Ezreal. Like, one of the new rules of League of Legends is you don't stand in that. Like, don't chase Singe, don't stand in the fucking queue. You're not gonna do it much right away, but that's also gonna be something that's useful. I love how much farm Graves has. Hey, I did it. Nice, mate. Nice. Pop. Ah, what? That looked like it hit. I'm not gonna say anything. So he used his one thing already. Eight to 18 CS, that's pretty good so far. But he's Ezreal, he could probably easily re-catch up. 10, 18, so we're like a little bit more than a wave ahead of him. Oh fuck. Fuck. I saw Vez. Damage. I'm gonna have to kindly ask you to hit those. I don't know if it applies to Nami's, lag. Wow, that was really bad. That was actually really bad lag. What is Dex? I closed Steam, I closed, Skip. I closed everything. Why lag so bad? Mm-hmm. coming, by the way. Use Mia. Would help. I'm just gonna pop both these, because...
Oh, yeah.
I forgot he's jungle. CS up, so he's probably, if he gets like all that and the next wave, he still won't be able to truly get it. What does he have? He hasn't finished mandolin yet, so he has his T. Oh, I'll just check his stats. 83. It's like none of that. He has 40 more health than me, but I have 60 more damage than him, plus I do bonus damage and things. Braum, however, is tanky now. My bad. Like, actually, my bad. What the hell just happened? My bad. I mean, like, I have his health, but Braum came in. I think that was it. It was like Braum. So I fed them a kill. Like a retard. Do that, I'll be back to lane. I mean, it doesn't really matter. It's pretty good. Like, honestly, the bomb is just really good. Like, Nami gets us this is. It's just the fact that it's Braum stun. lot. I ran into that. My ping raised, so I couldn't even EOA. I'm salty now. I hate losing games that I shouldn't be losing. That's why the last game that I recorded, I'm so salty about. Get it, there you go. There you go, mate. Like, that's so bad. Anything if you let them go. Why are you in the fold? I do need her help. Ugh, I hate that word. Help. Slaughterfests. I think that was one of the games that I recorded for tomorrow being Wednesday. Well, we're definitely 100 something followers. So. I can't auto attack now. Was in front of me. I couldn't attack the tower even if I wanted to. Trust me, I wanted to. I felt like an idiot doing that. Dares ya. Chill on the hell out, man. Chill the hell out. You didn't need to do that. That was stupid. Seconds. It was like 5 seconds that we would catch. Oh my god. That miss. Oh my Christ, I'm salty that I missed that ult. That could have finished my fight quicker. Could have done worse.
Well, that was pretty bad.
I have half more team's kills. That's also pretty bad. I don't like having that many kills.
Well, actually, no, I put 80 carries so I can have that many.
Just since I'm pushing a maw now. Thank you. love when you put, you can push it up so far. Oh well, we'll just think that's someone else pegged. Cigarless man. I'm not dying until I get my cigar back. There's a large chunk of your health. I can't tell if I'm at a really for Tanky Jack there's to go Cinder Hulk or go, like, in his case, Runic Echoes and then buy buy the other thing. Because that's a thing that's also occurring now that I'm just like, which side is better? I don't know. Derek would be cool. Imagine full lady assassin Graves. And just, like, run in with, like, Duskblade and just shred people. There we go. Now I can get my mom. Oh, the life grip thing hasn't gone away yet. Yes. So it's still there. They're sagging, swimming. Yeah. Until out of combat, okay. Yeah, because I thought in the new patch they got rid of the attack speed part of this. I guess they didn't, though. Pentakill, Papa John's. We're starting the Pentakill once again. Now we just need the rest of the team now. Oh, GG. Either way, let's see how much we got actually, because I have no idea how much I gained. That little client. Oh, so that's what I look like. It's dark in this room. What did I get? B plus. I died twice. I need to win. Two more games. 69. 21. GG, hopefully. Oh. Either way, this has been Illuminator 20. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, figure out a way to show yourself, and I'll see you in another video. Bye.